Con el álbum Underwater Casino ha debutado discográficamente el nuevo proyecto del australiano Don Mariani, componente de los legendarios DM3. Para su nueva aventura, Don Mariani ha conjugado el surf instrumental de los años 60 y les ha rendido un homenaje con la ayuda de su banda The Ripple Souls. Con ellos llega hoy a los conciertos de Radio 3, así que os dejamos con Don Mariani y su banda. Un aplauso.
We'll be right back. Thank you, thanks very much. We are the Rippled Souls, and we're on your TV. This next one is called Don't Talk About Us. Doesn't matter. Thanks very much.
Told me I know to be true, yeah, everything that
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, this next song was from an album from a group that I was with who were called DM3 that released an album called Road to Rome. This song's called Second Floor. Know your name, you live on the second floor. Our eyes have met, but we haven't had the chance to talk. So nice, I got to get to know you. I'm a fool if I let a chance like this go by. Thank you very much. Okay, here's a song from our first album DM3 made. It's called Foolish.
You can get used to it. she knows in the crowd. And you tell her that everything is going so well for you now. But it's a lie, 'cause since you left you, you've been going through hell. You can't get used to it, 'cause she once belonged to you. Just think she's going through some hell.
Componente de The Stems, un grupo australiano que despuntó a mediados de los 80. Ya entonces, Don Mariani se mostraba como un adepto a ciertas corrientes sonoras de los años 60. Tras la disolución de The Stems, formó parte de otros grupos hasta llegar a DM3. Con ellos grabó 5 álbumes de pop frenético con raíces garajeras. Su último proyecto responde al nombre de Don Mariani and the Ripple Souls y es un homenaje a los grupos instrumentales de surf. Underwater Casino es el título de su primer álbum.